Tony's got somewhere else. Get it? Why underground?
That's crazy, isn't it? This big as a kitchen. An underground kitchen.
Walk around.
Took me hours to walk around this.
Yeah. Would have just walked around it. But I won't stop or do like that. This place is huge. Look at all the floors. So I'm guessing this is the main bit.
There's actually a pub attached to the ground as well.
Yeah?
You'll literally die.
Right, what's down there? There's the floor gone.
Yeah, but we can get around to that bit. It's not
much,
really.
There's not much in there anyway, is there?
I think there is people in
those. There's lots of beer. Telephone sign. One quick view of this room.
Wait till we go underground.
There we go. Where does all the underground lead to?
Just under everywhere, it's risen.
Yeah.
This is an iconic for this bit.
Let's see what's in this bit. Further up and see it from a better viewpoint. Candice is ringing me, but. Just wait until I finished here and then I'll give her a ring back. Look at it. You can see where the vats used to be.
Yeah, it's crazy, isn't it? There's really nothing further up.
Is there any more down here? The old lifts. That's just another complete empty room, isn't it?
That's the further up because you get a really good rooftop.
Yeah, in there.
You'll actually see how big the site is. It's massive.
It's only gonna be a quick one. Don't fancy spending hours walking around. Just a quick view of this room, guys. Look. Wow. Oh, graffiti. Right, let's have a quick look up here. Same again, must have been abandoned for some time with the amount of graffiti that's here. So it's like right up on.
This is how big it is. All this triangle complex.
Wow. It's huge, isn't it?
Yeah.
We'll try and get a view from this side. Pubs in containers. Here we go, guys. Huge. Right.
You won't let us.
Oh, no, I'm not going up there. I'm not wasting time. Have a quick look on that other side.
Nice underground kitchen as well.
Huge. This way. Huge. There's the kids. Would have been perfect time acting like secure, you know.
Got it,
got it. Yeah. That's it. What's that?
The underground.
This leads into all the basement bit, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah. That's the basement.
There?
Yeah.
That leads to the floor that we've just seen, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
There's a big drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's lead that then. Oh, dude. Don't like stairs like this.
This place is huge. Have you ended up?
You're right. Can't see now, can I? Are these the tunnels which go all underground? Yeah?
Yeah.
Mad, innit?
Yeah, it's crazy. Look at each one of these tunnels in a sec.
Why do each one of them tunnels go somewhere else?
It's an old army locker.
Yeah?
Yeah. This used to be used as a
I wish I had my torch now. That'd be a bit better.
What? I've just got an old army locker. And these are all shelters.
Your shoes. Mad, innit?
That's a cock, so.
What is it? All the different cocks in here, guys.
Look at all these talons, the baby. Amazing.
Oh. What are they? Is there all different stuff inside them?
There's different sections and areas, yeah. This is technically classed as an underground city. It's a Sheffield underground. This is classed as Sheffield underground city, this. It's like Manchester underground.
It's mad, isn't it?
There's an old kitchen soon. Death chair.
Death chair. Try and say that I'm going to be quick, but then you keep coming across with weird, unusual stuff. Yeah. It would take hours just to go through all this, wasn't it?
Is it?
Right in there.
You can actually get lost down here. But luckily, I've been so many times that I know where I'm going.
Turn back. You can.
Do you want to check up there? Can't remember what's up there, to be honest. I know that bit leads you to like an underground cottage.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. Does that mean it's where to turn? It's like
an underground cottage?
Yeah. You will have never seen anything like this.
This is so weird.
This bit's like an underground kitchen.
How weird is it?
It's cool, isn't it?
It's mad.
This bit was a kitchen, though. Yeah, this bit was a kitchen. An underground kitchen. Felt like war. They'd have a common musician down here, they'd have beds down here, they'd have a kitchen down here, they'd have a pub down here. We turn right, I think.
Stuff here. So what's this shit?
I can't remember what this is, to be honest. This is the underground cottage.
Wow. Look at this. Got the stairs.
An underground house.
Whoa. I don't get it. Why underground?
That's crazy, isn't it? It looks strange and bizarre.
Looks like fairly newish brickwork as well, that. This is weird. It's like the kitchen and...
Is there another door for them?
No. All the teacups.
Do you know what? There's so many people who want to know this location as well.
Yeah.
We've got everything now here. I'll try and show you the hospital one now.
Well, there's a hospital ward.
Yeah. That's back upstairs. We can go at any time at the entrance. There's nothing down there, that's a dead end, I'm sure of that.
Right, pointless going down there then. On camera, focus.
Different doors and tunnels, and they all lead to different
areas. So weird that.
It's cold,
isn't it? It's mad. I'm lost anyway, I don't know my way out now. Look for some spiral stairs, that's all I know. The old vats. Is this an old workshop?
Not quite sure.
Looks like an old workshop, doesn't it? Try and get a full view of this.
This is where the cooked food and stuff.
That's the underground kitchen.
Yeah.
All right. You can actually see, right?
Of people.
Each door what?
They were for like certain ranks. I can't remember how it's explained, but they were like shelters for like soldiers and stuff.
Oh, like the like sergeants, yeah. And commanders and.
Yeah. Isn't it crazy? But obviously, it were converted into a brewery. But they left a lot of the original doors and everything. And little containment blocks and everything. But
some of the newspapers just left.
Possibly. Before they were all converted.
'98.
This is probably
crazy, isn't it?
The second biggest underground I've done this.
We haven't even touched it all. It's that like confusing at times. You just get so disorientated in where you are.
That's just a lift that goes up, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, basically, you just go up here. Isn't it crazy?
What's the way out?
Feel here. Through here. Up these steps. Not quite sure if it's the steps that came down, but ain't it crazy?
It's mad.
Did you like it?
Yeah. I didn't just stand on one, did I?
So,
I've done it.
You know, there's nothing up there, only empty walls, but there's only some nice artwork and that's it. The pub.
Chipping off a bridge.
All this complex is underground. The entire area of this place. I think it stretches further down across the road.
Goes further down there as well.
Yeah. It's crazy, isn't it?
That's mad.
Underground cottage at this place, the underground cottage, that's the top part of it.
Oh,
that's
yeah?
Bit, yeah. It goes all the way down. There's a camera just around here, but there's a pub there. Nothing much to really take pictures of, but that is a pub in there. If you want to look. But there's a camera there.
Where?
On the top of it, all right.
Oh, yeah.
I think it does work. Certain people do get caught here. Isn't it a place?
It's mad.
Just need more time.